summer tourists are gone, the leaf peepers are gone. Soon the streets of Freeport will be packed again with holiday shoppers. A must stop, Azure Cafe. And we're back in the kitchen with Executive Chef Chris Bassett. Thanks for joining us. And I'm excited because I love cakes. So we're going to make a, what is it again? A corn pudding cake. Okay. Sounds interesting.
Yeah.
What do we do?
Well, it's an old recipe. We actually have served it for Thanksgiving when we do a community Thanksgiving dinner and in Freeport each year. And it seems to be a crowd favorite. So we brought it to our menu this year on a bourbon and balsamic barbecue pork dish. So the first thing we do, it's a two recipe cake. We have to make a cream corn to begin it.
Yep.
So I always take fresh corn right off the cob. And once you cut the corn off the cob, we want all the juice and starches from the cob itself to go into the cream corn. That's what's going to help thicken it and make the creaminess of the corn, as well as a little cream in the recipe.
Okay.
Put all of those ingredients into a pot with a little water and put the corn and the juice and cook it down until the corn's nice and soft, very tender. And then you add cream and reduce that down a little bit as well. Sure. Soften butter cream together with some sugar. And then we're going to add a couple of eggs to it. Cream that in there. And by cream, I mean emulsifying it down to where it is one consistent mixture. Whisking even with a spatula will get the ingredients to emulsify together. Then some sour cream. We're going to give this a lot of moisture. It's kind of like a cornbread, but with the cream corn, sour cream, and lots of moisture in it, really. It comes out like a pudding, so it's very soft and creamy in the center. Once you get the items creamed together, then you can alternate putting a little bit of the dry ingredients. The dry ingredients are corn flour, baking soda, regular flour, sugar, and salt. We want to alternate using a little bit of milk and dry ingredients. You can add the cream corn right to it.
And so there's a lot of corn in here.
There is. Not cornmeal, but a little corn flour and fresh corn. And then you want to fold this together, the moist batter and cream corn. Top it off with half a cup of melted butter. And it'll give a nice crisp crust to the top when we bake it.
Hey, well, let's try the cake. It is excellent. It's very creamy, like you said, and moist.
Yeah, it's more like a soft, moist cake than it is a cornbread. Mm.
Great. Perfect. Chris, thank you very much.
Thank you, Joe.
We're going to have the recipe for you on our website, wmtw.com.